everyone, in this video we'll be building and painting one of the best known Gundams. Please do like and subscribe, keep me motivated and help me to grow and improve. So this is the high grade Wing Gundam Zero, or Wing Zero. This is from the TV series rather than the Endless Waltz version with the feathers. And the key thing here is to practice my painting and airbrushing. So I'm going to make it as crisp and as good quality as possible. Get the best outcome. As always, really high quality parts. I'll be giving them a wash, cutting, nub marks. But I won't need to show you that because it takes a lot of time and I want to do it as carefully as I can. Being high grade, it's not that big. I have seen the head somewhere, it's pretty tiny. So for me, it's a lot of cutting out and sanding, making it as perfect as possible. But for you guys, it's straight on with the build. Thank you.